Minister Kevin Rudd looked a little lost. Then he smiled and saluted. Who had he seen? The US President, George W. Bush. The picture both implies the two really have struck up a friendship, but also conjures up the old image of Australia as deputy sheriff to Washington. Tim Lester, National 9 News.